Chester, one person was killed, several more injured in a concert last night. Police say they found victims at the city's Main Street Armory just after 11. Officials say they believe a large crowd pushed toward the exits after concert goers thought they heard gunshots. There was no evidence, though, of a shooting aside from the person who died. Two are in critical condition. Rappers Glorilla and Finesse2tymes were performing there.